I am Jeff Goolsby. I have an ebook, Corruption in Henry County, on RogerGo.com. The website is on screen so you can copy it. It details a massive Georgia judicial system corruption disaster and remedies to stop judicial corruption. This involved crooks in Henry County, two judges, Arch McGarity and Judy Hayes, District Attorney Tommy Floyd, Henry County Police Chief Nail, plus East Point Police and Fulton County Prosecuting Attorney. I never learned the names of the ones ordering the Fulton County violations. They violated 22 laws against me and destroyed my business. When President Clinton was elected, home building skyrocketed. I was building homes and suddenly there was a shortage of cabinet production. Having owned a cabinet and roof truss manufacturing business as a sideline while building homes in Albany, Georgia, I decided to start a cabinet factory on a shoestring, resulting from Presidents Nixon, Ford, Reagan, and Fed Chairman Paul Volcker destroying my home building business two times in Albany. My production foreman, Ralph Haynes, stole about 50 to 60 sets of cabinets worth $3,000 to $6,000 each before I caught him and had him arrested. Both police departments started vigorously, but suddenly stopped investigating. Obviously, most of my home builder customers were also buying stolen cabinets from Haynes cheaper and bought the judicial violators to avoid paying twice for the stolen cabinets and possible prison sentences. Haynes was only prosecuted for two thefts, yet Georgia law required investigation and prosecution for every stolen cabinet. The judicial corruption destroyed my business. My book proposes law changes that would eliminate most judicial corruption if enough people read my book and follow its recommendations. But news media brainwashing falsely convinces 95% of the public that our judicial system is 100% honest and that it is okay for the fat cats to destroy competitors and jobs for greed, then create economic depression disasters. I was double-crossed by two employed lawyers and one judge in Albany, four crooked Atlanta federal judges, District Judge Arinda Evans, and appeal judges Gerald Tahoflat, Frank Hull, and Charles Wilson. Go to RogerGo.com and read Corruption in Henry County and Job Robbers ebooks and learn how, if you sincerely want to eliminate judicial corruption and put unemployed greed victims back to work.